Yo, what up, fam? Everything Gucci? Welcome back to another episode, and I gotta tell you, the response to these videos has me absolutely shocked, astonished, stunned, absolutely flummoxed, dumbfounded, flabbergasted, amazed, startled, in awe, slightly shooketh. So as it turns out, I've been getting so many views on these videos that all of these sponsorships started rolling in. So I thought that together we could go over the list of sponsorships that I've acquired. First up on the list is Oreos. If you know me, you know that I love Oreos. So they sent over a bunch of different varieties. Of course, the original Oreos. With the Trolls movie just out for streaming, they sent out these two right here. These right here have glitter in them. And the green ones, glitter and popping candy. I love that Oreos are bite-sized. I can feel it popping. They also make a delicious carrot cake variety. These are so good. If you like carrot cake, you're gonna love these. Another sponsor we picked up, my kids' Easter candy. We also picked up a sponsorship from gluten-free broccoli bites. Psych! It's ice cream that I hide from my kids. If I don't hide it, they eat it all and then I don't get to enjoy it. This one is Ben & Jerry's Stephen Colbert's Americone Dream.
Amazing.
On second thought, don't try this ice cream because I keep trying to get it delivered and they keep running out, so I don't need anybody else trying to buy this stuff right now. And we also got a sponsorship deal with Lactaid. I don't want to talk about why. We also got the hookup from Jell-O. These come with a Jell-O mold where you can make building bricks like Legos.
Okay.
This mold here says Happy Easter. That one fell apart. We even picked up a deal from Brownies. They make me happy when I feel sad inside. Did I mention the deal we got with Chips Ahoy? Why do we have so many cookies in the house right now? We're also brought to you by my wife's Girl Scout cookies. Never mind, not that one. And Starburst! You can make teeth out of these! I can eat these teeth. Good teeth. I don't think I should have eaten all of that. We're also sponsored by Tums and store brand Pepto. Well, that's it for all my sponsors. Try not to get jelly of the fat stacks I'm making. I miss hanging out in class with you guys. Wish we were back at school. And not just so I could confiscate your Easter candy. But I mean, that's definitely a reason. Switching school formats has been difficult. But seeing all of the great work that you guys are doing definitely makes it better. Keep up the good work. I'm proud of you. Okay, bye. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and check out all my sponsor links. Tune in next week where I'll be giving myself a quarantine cut. Should I get bangs? Ooh, a perm. Highlights? Do people still do frosted tips? All right, guys, it's confession time. I don't have any sponsorship deals. Like maybe 50 people see my videos or 5 people watch it 10 times each. Something like that. It's fine. It's not a lot. It's fine. Did I make up all of these sponsorships just to have an excuse to eat my feelings? Yes. But did eating all of that junk food work and make me feel any better? Yes. So it turns out I have been getting so many views. A ton.